the play by Molina, 2-2.
Best thing they can do on the Cardinal bench is to keep talking about this and correcting things. The last thing that felt the worst when I was in the locker room on the bench when you had a tough loss like this was to ignore it. It just starts to let a white elephant grow.
2-2, and a swing and another pop-up. This is shallow right center. Pedroia going back, still going back, and he makes the catch for the second out.
Some clubs will deal with it with kind of an airing out, and everybody will air themselves out, like, hey, it's my fault, and they'll go over a little detail. Other clubs will handle it with some humor, but it definitely needs to be addressed.
The other thing that they're going to be worried about, though, is the status of Carlos Beltran.
Oh, for sure.
That's a big one, obviously. It goes without saying for the Cardinals. That's a major, major concern.
Well, you think about what happened early with Hanley Ramirez with the Dodgers. They're key back.
Beltran injuring his ribs. Bruce Ritz taken to the hospital for further examination as Freeze bounces back. A great catch up against the wall in front of the Cardinals' bullpen in right field. It would have been a grand slam for David Ortiz instead of sack fly, but it cost Beltran. He left the game at any rate. The Cardinals down to their final out here in the ninth inning, trailing 8-1 here in game one. The 0-1 fouled back by Freeze, 0-2. Here in Boston, the Red Sox on the verge of winning game one. The pitch down low, 1-2. And the crowd will rest and get geared up for another pitch. If it holds up, Lester the win. Wainwright blocks. Ortiz home run for Boston, Holiday home run for St. Louis. 1-2, and it's down and away, 2-2. Dempster to Rosenbeck off the back of the mound. And now settling back on the rubber is Freeze Waits. Matt Adams on deck. Should it continue? Again, the set. And the 2-2, and a swing and a liner to right field. That's a base hit for Freeze. Victorino comes up throwing, and he almost got him at first. It looked like Mark Wendler was starting to go up with the right hand, and Freeze just beat it to first base.
Freeze didn't dog it out of the box. Victorino just did a great job charging a very hard hit ball, and he is safe as I watch the replay. Funny that Freeze actually went into a slide and he slid to the outer part of the bag so he wouldn't collide with Napoli, who was stretched towards right field and almost near the line because of the angle the throw was coming in from Victorino.
And then there's some kind of way to finish the ball game. This crowd would have gotten nuts, but instead it's now Matt Adams, 0-3. And put either runner, of course, is Adams takes a strike.
Final negative taste of the mouth, that would have been for the Cardinals in game one loss.
8-1 Boston, 2 outs of the ninth inning. And the 0-1, and Adams hits one foul up the first baseline, 0-2, and again the Red Sox are a strike away. Of a splitter there to stay alive.
There's guys throughout that part of the lineup that will have some positive feelings about their individual efforts here tonight, but as it team as a whole. They are going to have to sleep fast, clear their minds.